existence within the abyss of mixed race identity politics.
Incarcerating for crimes of poverty, yet being homeless, poor, and on welfare in this capitalist society. So I finally eat at my dee mama so fair they defuse your welfare queen.
We're going to kick this off right now because the reason why we still in the struggles because right now our spirits refuse to die. So I'm going to spit my peace called immortal. It goes out to the people out here who's letting the system know we will not go down without a fight. And it's all about the people and their human rights. So here we go. I'm going to take it back.
Bright dreams that are kindled from ashes. Rise up over the battle below. Bring us with the song that she passes as life to stay immortal for the people.
Now when I say immortal, that mean I'm following this forever. When I speak these words, I seek the truth of hidden treasures that was buried clever beneath the valley of dry bones. And when I grab your hand, you say alone, you seek the throne. Man, I don't understand. Of the survival amongst the people, not my own man. And me are not considered equal. Then I had a dream. One day the people will wake up and ask the youth to slay. We steady tipping over cups. I don't give a fuck. Can't get no love for some support, but I can get a new boy. We need some love, we're a little short, man. I can't help it though. Cause greed and hatred took its toll, it's resurrect this nation. Cause our spirits is immortal.
Hey, hey, Fernandez. Ay, 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 ay. ¿Verdad que duele gacho, gabacho? Estar sin trabajo o no tener comida para tu familia. Te abrimos los brazos y te damos la bienvenida que en este día te han vuelto indignados, enojados, sin salidas. Nosotros los inmigrantes indocumentados no sabemos si somos parte del 99%, pero somos el 99% trabajando, lavaplatos, jardineros, amas de casas y niñeras. Somos los que limpiamos tu casa. Hoy disculpa que perdiste tu casa. Nosotros hemos perdido nuestra casa hace rato. Hemos perdido comunidad, trabajo, barrio. Hemos perdido comunidad, trabajo, Oakland, barrio.
I'm gonna put this one out there. My name is B-Girl in the house. And this one is for all the folks that are living on concrete out there without a place to call home. We call them houseless, not homeless. So I'm gonna put that one, living on concrete. When you step into the downtown and look in the ground, you see the down of humanity. Who is what somebody's baby living down on the concrete street, on the ground? Do you dare to care or say what you want to say? Step upstairs, step up standard, I won't kick it. I problem, this is where. Got it wrong, think you're strong, move it on, but it's time to slam in there. What it is, what it is, what it is, living on concrete. Call it whatever you want to call it. At a distance, but in reality, it's a casualty of a capitalist existence. Through the food chain of the man, it's the plan of the man. Step up, shut the fuck up, walk on by, why take a stand? I'm grateful for what you got, even if you've been just tossed a breadcrumb. Cause hypocrisy, a democracy, leave nothing for that street bum. What it is, what it is, what it is, living on concrete. Nimbyism, ideology, morphology, psychology. But realize you've been hypnotized, homogenized, desensitized. Typical, statistical, egotistical ideology to accept. Gonna neglect and disrespect your own humanity. What it is, what it is, what it is, living on concrete. What it is, what it is, what it is, living on concrete. What it is, what it is, what it is, living on concrete. What it is, what it is, what it is, living on concrete. Call it whatever you want to call it. And I was homeless in this motherfucker for 4 years right in this area with my kids. So what's up? It's time to take back the land, everybody.
With the traditional story that's been passed down for generations upon generations. And this traditional story comes from a place called Nasibu Matanga. Journey, process, resistance, survival, organizing, and healing. This journey has begun thousands of years before I was born. It began with my creator and the world that was created for our ancestors. But my spirit was born during a time of war and resistance. Spaniards killing, raping, colonizing, and Christianizing. My ancestors resisting, surviving, organizing, and fighting. They're symbols of oppression, transformed into symbols of liberation. One Rosario, se marching to that church, to those sandals in hand, except that one ancestor who forgot to bring their rosary. So now they are marching back to that battlefield to grab those rosaries so we can pray. Pray for the day that our land will have no more colonizers. Pray for our fallen ancestors and their journey into the afterlife. Pray for our future generations so they will continue in our spirits of resistance. So we are all marching with rosarios in our hands, and when we reach that church, our mouths fall down and we grieve. Because that church is an ashram. The same conquistadores who killed it and built it have killed all the people who are inside it. So now we get to live, create, thrive, and resist. To tell the story about that one who forgot to bring their rosary. Because one can start a movement, one can spark a revolution, one can resist the divide, oppression, and then live to tell the story. And their story came out to me. Because I am the Rosario. Thank you.